China-based aerial passenger drone startup EHang flew its EHang 216-2-seat self-flying taxi fully autonomously in North Carolina, a first for the company both in the US and North America. EHang is currently working towards getting an approval to fly with passengers on board. The startup has also delivered around 40 of its aircraft to paying customers. Subscribe to the channel for more news.